anyone can be a victim of a hate crime.
My name is Ellen Vest, and I've been 29 years with the San Diego Sheriff's Department. I'm currently assigned as a gang detective, recognizing hate crimes. We need to be vigilant. We have a problem with bias-motivated crimes, and it's a growing problem.